Mika Tiny Harris and Hobby T.I. are having a difficult time knowing how to react to Nicki Minaj and Cardi B's intense feud since they're good friends with both of them. Tamika Tiny Harris, 43, and T.I., 37, are definitely feeling the negative effects of Nicki Minaj and Cardi B's feud, and they're not sure what to do or say in the situation, since they have love for both the rappers. Tiny and T.I. do not want to take sides in the feud between Cardi and Nicki, a friend of Tiny's exclusively told Hollywood Life. They've got love for both of them, it's not an easy situation to be in, not at all. Everyone wants them to take sides though. Tiny's in a really tough spot, because she's become good friends with Cardi, and she wants to support her, but she's also got love for Nicki. The whole thing is a mess, Tiny doesn't know what to do or say, she wants to play peacemaker but T.I. has told her to stay out of it. It's easy to understand why Tiny and T.I. feel caught in between in the midst of Nicki and Cardi's chaos. A lot of celebs in the hip-hop world are friends with both of the talented women, so it's not easy to deal with the pressure of feeling like they have to choose a side. As two of the music industry's biggest stars, Nicki and Cardi have made names for themselves with a lot of supporters, and sadly their feud has seemed to divide some of their biggest fans. Nicki and Cardi's feud started after Cardi tried to fight the ganja burn singer at the Harper's Bazaar Icons party during New York Fashion Week on September 7. After Cardi's actions resulted in her getting a huge visible bump on her head,